here in Toronto and it's in Sarnia. Anybody knows where Sarnia is? No.
It's too far to go.
It's 2 hours, guys. I mean, for North America standards, it's not that far, but yeah. So it's a little bit far away. They have the main campus there. It's a very nice city, a lot of industry. The cost of living is lower than abroad. But it's a good option also.
London also has facilities here in Toronto.
In Toronto, they have more in Dunmill. I think Toybeck is studying there. Then they have the main campus in Sarnia. Okay? So they're offering a scholarship for becas. Okay? It's a $4,000 scholarship for Europeans, Latin American students. I think most of us are either Europeans or Latin Americans, but we all fit. But we have to apply. Okay, Information Plan is the only agency authorized to submit this application. Okay, guys? So if you're interested, we can definitely help you with that. Okay? So some of you already know this office like the bottom of their hand. Especially when I travel and I do presentation abroad, I like to tell people, you know, guys, you come to Canada, this is your second home. And I really mean it, okay? Sometimes the students come here in the afternoon, they sit with Ale, talk, or they cry, or they do whatever they want, okay? So we're located in Jonagor. I missed that information. Right outside of Jonagor station, okay? This is the seminar I was talking to you about, guys, okay? You see here, we have the Career Fair in Fido. We actually placed 2 students from that fair. We're looking forward to have another very soon. Okay, so you probably receive a newsletter when that happens. But we also do the job seminar every month. Okay, we not only help you with your resume, your cover letter. I think that's important, but it's not the most important thing. Okay, I always tell the story that I live in 3 countries before coming to Canada, and every time I went to a new country, but the same story, right? I was very happy. I was like pumped. I'm gonna apply, and then I waited like 6 months, 5 months, 3 months to find a job. This is why, that is because I didn't understand the mindset or the job market, okay? So one of our goals is to first understand, help you understand the job market, and then help you with the resume. It's the second step, or third step, okay? So guys, I forgot to mention, but right now, since I was talking to Tony here, we have promotion in English school if you are interested in selfie. Courses, IELTS courses, okay? And the prices vary by nationality, okay? Especially for Venezuelans, Colombians, there are very good promotions right now. And for Brazilians as well, all year round. Not only is work, 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 okay? We also have some events, guys. Here you see a very nice close-up of Alan in Honda. And we also do these events, guys, not only for you to have fun, also to meet people, okay? These are all our students, okay? And in order for you to meet people, because if you have been here for a while, you have heard the word network, right? Mm-hmm. Every day, you're sick of it, you're tired. But it's very important, guys. It really is, okay? The working connections, when you know, but not in the selfish way, like I'm gonna benefit from the friends here, no. Because you never know, right? Who are you gonna help? And guys, you're in the process of becoming Canadians, okay? Well, you want to become Canadians, and being Canadian also means giving back, volunteering, giving back, being kind, okay? So this is another reason we do this event. Also, we do like this nice barbecue, Canada Wonderland events, just to have fun with our students, but at the same time, to help you connect, to help you integrate a little bit more. If you have any questions regarding